Now, because of the increase in views my video receives, I am up to around 70 views per hour. This is perfect for me, as now I'm getting more views that will help me support my channel and hopefully get more visits to my website. But the video that I promoted wasn't a link to my website. I was promoting a different video this time. It was about a 2-minute video.